That is a look at your morning headlines. Kim, we'll send it back over to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Margie. It's time to battle the bird. Let's create that calorie deficit now rather than wondering what in the world happened to us in January. From Lifetime West County, Chesterfield, we have Anna Nira. She's a group fitness instructor. Let's start with Stacy Fessler. What are some of the things we need to think about when we start working out in order to kind of offset what we're going to do to ourselves on Thanksgiving?
Okay. First of all, listen to your body. You know, do what you feel comfortable. Our exercises at Lifetime are for all ages, all fitness levels, things like that. And just be conscious of what you really want. Small goals is a good way to look at it.
Okay.
And then once you get that habit set, then you can move into those larger goals.
But Anna, small goals, but it's about consistency, doing it every, however much we plan, like every day, every week, we gotta stick to it.
Of course. The more you do, the more consistent you are, the more results you're gonna have.
Okay.
But they're easy exercises. You can perform them everywhere. Meant to be for everyone, so they're very easy to go.
Which is very great because, you know, I shared that I just had some surgery not too long ago, so I can't do, you know, a whole bunch of burpees or anything yet, but I will get there. So we have the Turkey Day workout. I'm going to do what I can, all right? So ladies, can you tell me what's the first exercise on the Turkey Day workout? Show us how to do it properly.
Okay. Sounds great. We have a Turkey Day acronym that'll kind of help you move through the exercises. Typically, we recommend 2 to 4 rounds, 30, 40, or 60 seconds for each exercise with a nice rest in between. So the first one is called a thruster with a dumbbell, almost as if it's a squat and a press. So Anna's going to show us that. Get down and push up.
Okay.
Full body workout. Everything's engaged. Really working, especially that core.
Okay, great. I see that.
Yeah. Next one is the underhand bent over row. So she's going to hinge at the hips and pull back almost as if she's squeezing something behind her.
Yeah, like feel like you're squeezing that pencil behind your shoulder.
Very, very good. Yes. The next one is a reverse crunch, really working that tummy. She's going to go down to protect those knees and that lower back.
Oh,
she's going to put her hands under those hips, lift and pop, lift and pop.
So you don't have to go all the way down if, you know, you feel like that's too much for you.
Exactly, exactly. Do listen to your body is the number one thing that we always recommend and take it slow. The next one is a kettlebell swing. Grab a kettlebell, and all of these weights, all of these exercises can do with or without weights, depending on your fitness level. So you swing it right under the eyes, right there, making sure you're protecting those shoulders.
Yeah. Because I did that and swung it way up here.
Yeah, you don't want to do that. You might hurt that shoulder.
Shoulder problems. So under the eyes, under the eyes.
Next one, we're back down to the floor. And we're going to do an elbow plank, which some of you guys might know as a forearm plank because you're on your forearms, parallel with the floor. Feet hip distance apart, arms apart, and you just hold that.
Okay.
Just hold it as long as you can. You can drop to your knees too. If that's a little bit too much, you can go ahead.
Cool.
It still works the core just as well.
All right.
Great. And then for the Y in Turkey, we have your choice. So it's pretty much just to get that heart rate up.
Okay.
So we have skaters as an option.
Okay.
We have high knees. Or we have traditional jumping jacks.
Okay. All right. I see. So there is something I do want to ask, though, because, you know, I do like trying to do the bicep curls and everything, but I feel like I swing a lot. Can you tell me something that I could do in order to get it together?
Yes. A good thing to do with that is I always think of in your head like a nice slow pace, like a 1, 2, 3 down, 1, 2, 3 up.
I want to get it over with.
Yeah, but you know what? The slower you go, the more results you will see. So you want to keep it slow and really keep those elbows pinned into those hips.
All right, everybody, we have the Turkey Day workout at Lifetime. Everybody, Lifetime is located at 3058 Clarkson Road in Ellisville, 636-227-0200, lifetime.life. Take it slow, small goals, but stick to it here on the 9 a.m. show. And it's